going on?
So when you see him, just tell him this. You see his computer, just.
I'm gonna knock you. I'm gonna knock you out. What are you keep talking to you for? Are these ugly? I feel like this is what every YouTuber does. Straight to the bike section. Bro, I haven't rode a bike in years, bro. Oh my god. Oh, right here. This nigga. Excuse me. I've been trying to find this toy for my niece, right? It's called like Imagine Dragon. You've heard of that?
Toys Imagine Dragon?
Imagine Dragon? No?
I have no idea.
Imagine Dragon these nuts across your face?
I have no idea.
Huh?
I have no idea.
The Imagine Dragon these nuts across your face.
You're gonna find it here?
Huh?
You're gonna find it here?
No. But it's Imagine it though.
Imagine Dragon,
when they
bounce out?
Huh?
Imagine Dragon,
throw it
out.
Like, Imagine Dragon, my nuts across your face.
We have no idea, sir.
Dang!
Somebody work here, so we are not working in the toy side.
I said, Imagine Dragon, my nuts. She said, I don't know what that is. Ask him. My nuts, nigga. Excuse me? I can't find my grandma right here.
Okay.
So can you just tell her to meet me by the nail salon? Mm-hmm. Her first name's Wilma. Mm-hmm. And her last name's Dickfit.
I forgot her name.
Her name is Wilma, and the last name D-I-K F-I-T.
10 Walmart customers. Good. Wilma Dickfeet, please find your grandson up at the front, please. Wilma Dickfeet, your grandson is up front by the customer service desk. Thank you.
Thanks. Come on. We're done. She said, well, Wilma Dickfeet. I said it 2 times. Wilma Dickfeet. I spelled it out for her. Dick freak. Meet your grandson at the front office. Man, I ain't gonna lie. What the fuck? We in the hood now with it, y'all. Oh, shit. Oh, how the fuck you get up in there? They closed? It's 5 o'clock. Nah, I'm trying to make an order for pizza. What the fuck? Hey, we came to this little Chicago-style pizza spot. Oh, they sell ice cream, hot dogs, cheeseburgers, nachos, gyros, super gyros, chicken gyros, Philly cheesesteak, fish, onion rings, catfish. They sell everything. Is it good, though?
It's definitely decent.
A little bad pinch of fries.
Man.
That shit look good, though. A chicken and fish.
No, it's chicken.
Bro, everybody trying to break in this bitch. Oh, they closed at 5 because niggas getting rowdy. The creeps are coming in at night. They get done, close the doors, and get up through. Damn, we order though? That dude makes sense though. Why people trying to they close the door at 5 o'clock? Cause look, I swear to God, the bus drove past 2 times. And they've been sitting at the bus stop the whole time. They don't got shit to do. I didn't order yet. Can I order right now?
Go ahead, order.
Can I get a medium pizza?
If I see you working the legs, I ain't mad at you now.
She oh.
I see you working.
Taste the one.
Right now?
Yeah.
Oh, snap. Thank you. That chicken good. I didn't get the lemon pepper on there either. Oh, no.
I want extra lemon pepper.
Hot as fuck, though. I'll see y'all later. What's going on? It's called Pizza Chicago, pizza and subs, and everything else. That's what it looks like, y'all. No cat, this might hit. Bro, I ain't gonna lie. I couldn't wait to get to the crib to eat this pizza. This shit tastes like Chuck E. Cheese ass pizza. I'ma still eat it. Don't get me wrong. Shit tastes like cardboard ass fucking bread. Yeah, I went to Best Buy got that shit. Hey, look. What's up, y'all? Today, y'all see it. The laptop prank, part two of this video. And my bro helped me today.
Kingless TV.
Link in the description to his channel. Subscribe to that shit, too. Y'all know what happened last time with the pranks. I failed. We're going to go crazy this time and actually get some good reactions. Let's just run it, bro. I ain't going to lie. Let's just go.
All right, man, excuse me. Can you watch my stuff real quick while I go to the bathroom? Okay, thank you.
Hey, what's up, y'all? You mind wash my stuff right here so I can just rest?
Yeah, sure. Yeah.
Appreciate it, bro. I'll be back in a second. Excuse me, was it like some light-skinned kid, curly hair, this is stuff?
Yeah, sorry, he went to the bathroom.
Oh, did he? Oh, I'll wait for him, I'll wait for him.
Excuse me, how y'all doing? Is this a brown skin? He had a black hoodie, his stuff? Okay.
Yeah, he's
okay. He said this was his stuff?
Yeah.
Okay, okay. You see what's on here.
Excuse me, do you see how long he's gonna be?
He did.
Oh, shit.
Where'd he go?
He said he went inside.
Okay, okay. Y'all know what he did to me? He fucked my mom. Isn't that crazy? So when you see him, just tell him this.
You know what? I can't wait no more. Fuck it. Tell him next time he's sleeping with my fucking mom. I swear to God, I'm gonna beat his fucking ass. I appreciate it, y'all. Thanks. Wait, for real?
Yeah, no. The dude in the black hoodie came and grabbed your laptop and threw it in the mail.
Oh, what? Oh!
What happened?
Came by.
Uh-huh.
And he just, like, dumped water on your thing and kicked it
inside. He was acting like he knew you. Like, he was, like...
But he came over, grabbed it, threw it down, and then walked away.
We didn't really...
Are you serious?
Yeah. You saw it, right? Okay.
No. But why?
I don't know what was happening.
Yeah, he was acting all like he was friends and like you were meeting him here, and then...
Why did he break my computer? Bro, my mom literally just bought me this, bro. Fuck! She don't even... It don't even work now.
It's okay. Thank you. It's okay. My God.
Fuck! Well, like, thanks, I guess, for nothing. God, my fucking laptop.
Niggas just made a friend.
Oh, shit.
What up, KJ? Remember me?
Bro, hey, chill. Remember me? Chill. Get off my shit, bro.
What's up?
What?
What's up?
What? Move.
What's up?
Move. I told you, ass. Catch your ass liking. I knew it. Catch your ugly ass liking. Don't make me go to the trunk. I swear to God.
Come on.
Stop.
Stop, bro. You came on parking shit, Tony, stop. Right need to go to his car. Like,
I'm gonna knock you. I'm gonna knock you out. What are you talking to you for?
Yeah. Who are you?
Get on. Come on. Stop touching my shit. Yeah. You're trying to play like.
Hey.
Fuck,
dude. Ugly ass dude. Keep lacking. Fuck.
I was like, come in there and see you,
bro.
What
up, nigga?
I was like,
hey!
I
mean,
I saw the sandals. I knew it wasn't real.
I what up, bro? What up, bro? That shit funny, bro. You about to smack with that shit?
Only because you said you're going to the trunk.
Yeah, how you been?
Good, good. You'll fly down. You'll fly.
Oh, shit. So I'm fat. You know when you're fat, that shit come down?
I'm sorry.
Nice, smooth. Smooth. Hey, that's the point. One more action, bro. That shit was I definitely didn't think y'all was about to say some shit. That's funny,
I'm
though.
I'm not swinging this shit. I'm not.
I heard in the background. He was like, hey, I know you. I was like, oh, shit. I can't say
shit. Like,
I was like, I can't say shit. I'm already in too deep. Like I said in the beginning, link in the description below. For my nigga's channel, appreciate the collab today. Let me know if you want more like public pranks. Like, let me know something. Y'all never leave comments. Like, let me know.
That shit went smooth. That shit was great.
More shit on the way. This little YouTube, like laptop shit. God. Like, we got bigger shit coming, bro. Damn. That's it.
Go.
All right, bro.